Hello everyone, now I'm going to start question number 8 of exercise 2.3. Now in this question we have provide the number in the box. Here one box is given. We will have to provide the number in the box in such a way that we'll get 10 by 30. After multiplying by 2 by 3, we'll get 10 by 30. Okay, now what should be multiplied by 2 by 3 to get 10 by 30? Now if you check the numerator, see what should be multiplied by 2 to get 10? It's 2 5s are 10, right? So here will be 5. Now what should be multiplied to get 30? What should be multiplied by 3 to get 30? So it's 10. So it will be 5 by 10. So the fraction will be 5 by 10. So if you multiply 5 by 10 to 2 by 3, we'll get 10 by 30. Okay. Now in the next part, we have the simplest form of the number obtained. Now what we have obtained in the box, it's 5 by 10. We will have to reduce it. Simplest form means we will have to decrease it. So here we have got 5 by 10. Now if you convert it into simplest form, see how to convert it, we will have to reduce the term. So here 5 and 10, both the number comes in 5's table. So we can cut by 5. So 5 ones are 5, 5 twos are 10. So we have got 1 by 2. Now this cannot be further simplified. So the simplest form of 5 by 10 will be 1 by 2. Okay. Now in the B part, we have provide the number in the box such that 3 by 5 multiplied by box to get 24 by 75. Means what should be multiplied by 3 by 5 to get 24 by 75. It's same as the previous one. Like here we will have to find, we will have to multiply by 3 by 5. We will have to take the fraction in such a way that after multiplying with 3 by 5, we'll get 24 by 75. Okay. Now see, what should be multiplied by 3 to get 24? It's 3 8s are 24 in 3's table. If you check, then 3 to 8s are 24. That means here we will get 8. Now, what should be multiplied by 5 to get 75? It's 15. 5 15s are 75. So the fraction will be 8 by 15. So that means 8 by 15 should be multiplied by 3 by 5 to get 24 by 75. Now in the second part, we have the simplest form of the number obtained in the box. See, in the box we have got 8 by 15. Now we will have to reduce the term, we will have to decrease the term. Now both 8 and 15, these two numbers don't come in, like these numbers does not come in any one single digits table. So like 8 can be divided by 2 or 4, or 15 can be divided by 3 or 5. So we cannot get any one number to cut this two number. So this is only the simplest form. So the simplest form of the number obtained 8 by 15 is 8 by 15. Okay.